Cook is the proud director of the Western Branch Middle School Choirs and attributes much of his success to the top-notch music educators who provided him life-changing musical experiences. These music educators were more than teachers, they were, and still are, a source of inspiration for all of their students. Kyle earned his Bachelor of Arts degree from West Liberty University in West Virginia, where he performed under the direction of Mr. Alfred D. Ager and studied voice with Dr. Linda Cowan. These professors are two of the finest that our southern region has to offer. Throughout Mr. Cook's teaching career, he has been afforded opportunities to work with some of the best music educators and administrators. Dr. Camber Kashaba and Dr. Claire King have been integral in Mr. Cook's professional growth and have been fierce advocates for his students. Although Mr. Cook has always had a passion for teaching, he never imagined that he would ever teach middle school. However, Mrs. Joyce Jingle is proof that one teacher can change someone's entire life. Mr. Cook attributes much of his success to the incomparable Mrs. Jingle. She embodies every quality that makes a great teacher. She is tough, she inspires, and she believes that music can change the world. As Maya Angelou once said, people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. Mrs. Jingle is more than a teacher. She is a mentor, a friend, and a true inspiration to anyone who knows her. The Western Branch Middle School Concert Choir dedicates today's performance to the music educators in the Southern region who have persevered and continued to fill the world with music.
Thank you. Just stay. My happiness is no longer in the hands of someone else.
I realize that what people say about me reflects who they are, not who I am.
Sharing your feelings doesn't make you weak.
It only takes one person to save someone's life.
One person took the time to listen and understand. Sometimes, that's all it takes.
The scars you can't see are the hardest to heal.
The incredible story of tomorrow cannot be written if it is today.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?